Hi, my name's Ash and this is my mapping project in Marseille. We were given a location on the suburbs of Marseille, and here are the three areas within that where I pinpointed the three key places. The main idea behind my mapping project is traces of history, which was triggered from these two shop fronts, which were remains of what used to be there, and they are now houses where people lived in. From that, we started to look around the town for further traces of history, such as like pieces of pottery, windows which had been boarded up, doorbells which were missing, signs, just anything which could identify what used to be there. We then found our site, which had all of these objects of rubbish which were scattered around, which were from this house at the top of the hill. So this house had been demolished and all of the objects from the house were scattered on the site. So we started to look into how we could map the house through the objects which were left behind. So this was one of the piles which had brooms, a spoon, light fittings, light bulbs. And we also found boreholes from the rock underneath the site. And there's also cups and towels and shoes, so all the belongings which used to be inside of the house. And here's some more of the objects. There's a stove and some bricks and the bathroom door and a coat hanger. So you can start to piece together what rooms used to be there. And this was the boreholes from the rock underneath, and you could see that the rock went 50 metres deep, and then all of the different samples were there as well. And did a symmetric of the site on top of the hill to start to look at the layout of the site and trying to map the objects within. I then started to cut into a book to try and show the different rooms and work my way backwards from the site at the bottom and then relocate the objects inside of the different rooms on the site. So I'd look at here, like the bathroom door there and the tiles, and then try and match it up to what I thought would have been there. I then ended up with a final isometric drawing of the objects on the site and then the rooms there, and then that's the finished book as well at the bottom. This is my final mapping page, which is isometric with the objects all lined up here and then the places where I relocated them inside of the ghost building. And this is the section which shows the tiles. So the top layer is what used to be there, and then the bottom layer is what's there at the moment. So this was the garden as it used to be, and this is how the remains of the house now. So at the moment there was a tile on the floor, and then I relocated the tiles within the house and the bathroom through this section. So that's what's there at the moment, and then that's what used to be there. That's it.